self-defense
section
of the
so, yeah, so we're supposed to have meaning, and that's important also to establish conflict with them, because when somebody of our experts will come, so we, it's important that we know them and we can, you know, work with them. So I'll be there at that meeting. It's about like half an hour, and I need him, Alexander, I need him at that meeting. So I think he will be available after 10 p.m. And it's your time. It's like your noon or what? I don't know.
It'll be, it's in 3 hours. Yeah. Yeah,
okay.
3 hours.
So,
more.
Yeah, 3 p.m. here.
So what do you think about that time for you? Does it work for you or not? 10:30 maybe.
Yeah, it can work for me, but what about for you, Tatiana?
Okay, Таня, ти можеш писати, наприклад, 30?
Я думаю, я можу спробувати, щоб в мене на нетворку працює ця програма, щоб я могла бути вдома.
Це може бути Skype. It can be Skype. You can be just voice. Is it okay to have only voice session? Because if there are two of you, you can use your video. If there are three of you, you need professional Skype.
Right.
Also, I don't know, Sasha, Alexander, he knows how to, you know, Sasha can be in touch with Tanya, and Tanya can inform you about the ways of communication tonight. Is it okay, because we have to run? No.
Okay. Just send me an email or something, or give Alexander my contact information.
Okay, I will.
Okay.
Thank you so much, everyone. Coordinate.
So we're talking about today.
Yeah. Julia will be in touch with you. Okay.
Okay. Я лишу свої координати Олені, щоб ми могли.
Julia will also leave her contact information with Olena for you.
Okay, so talk to you soon again, and we'll be in touch.
Okay, Олена, дуже дякую.
Таня, тобі дуже дякую. Дякую, we'll talk to you soon again. Папа.
Окей, папа.
Щасливо.
Він є посадовий, той, хто й вийшов. Ну, ти дуже хороша людина. Тобі
можна
залишитися? Так. Він трошки ще ідеалізує все. 0,50.
А
якщо біло
приїхати? А хтось приїде,
так? Приїде.
Цікаво просто.
Дечан. Дуже класний.
А чим вони займаються?
Оцей мій номер. 068. 883-8156. Це Київстар тобі підходить?
У мене лайф, але він може бути.
А, у мене є лайф, я тобі його... Позвони собі з мого лайфу.
Або я вам... Ага.
Ні, я ж не пам'ятаю.
093?
Набери себе, сама. Угу. А я тим часом беруся. А тобі... А там зустрічі. Тут зараз консульство. Не консульство, у нас... Консул прийде до нас. А тут до сотні. Йдемо на 9 до сотні.
Все, я набрала. Маю ваш номер.
Все. Я записую собі, що хто.
Просто коли він приїде, мені цікаво вас зустріти.
Позвольте,
будь ласка. Та нічого, нормально. Як там наші хлопці?
And then she thinks that maybe that's what we need to do more, is more of this personal relations. Because that's the other thing that's going to be done for you. Not a single action that they've done has worked. Even if it's been a peaceful...
It sounds like that you've experienced that when you go by yourself, that it's more easy for you to establish a one-on-one connection and kind of build some trust with them, where as a group, it's not easy for them to understand.
Між вами, а коли йде група, А воно
адвокат,
батько.